Well, new tonight at 6 o'clock, as part of a plea deal, rape charges are now being dropped against a Plainfield teen accused of assaulting another student. Dakota Collyer pleaded guilty to criminal confinement and sexual battery. He was sentenced to nearly 6 years. Now, court documents, including texts, say that he allegedly sent to the victim where he apologized for that incident.